Hello friends, this will be an unboxing video of the Philips ActionFit sports earphones. The model number is SHQ1200. These are sports earphones and built for people who do a lot of running or jogging, and also these are good for people who go to the gym. And these earphones have basically an ergonomic fit which perfectly fits into your ears and it doesn't fall off. Well, that is what the company says. I will post a full review of these earphones after testing it. Now on the box, this is the model number, these are some features, I'm not going to the detail, and these are some specifications. Now it is, yes, one thing I have to mention is that they are also sweat resistant and drain proof, so you don't have to worry about spoiling them. Very nice packing. So these are the contents which you get in the box. These are of course the main earphone unit, some extra earbuds of different sizes, and one pouch to contain the earphone. Now this is a nice little pouch. I think the hard cases are better than these for keeping your earphones, as they keep them protected. We will look into the main earphone unit in just a bit. Extra earbuds are provided, which are nice, medium and the small size, so everybody is covered. And this is the main earphone unit. Let me just quickly unbox it. So this is the main earphone, and coming to the first impressions I have of this product, the cable is well built indeed, as the company claims. I don't think it's true that they claim that it is Kevlar built and can the earphone feels very strong, but this clip is very flimsy. I don't think it will last much. Very good connector. Now this connector is bent at 90 degrees, but I think the straight connectors are good than these, are better than these. Now these are the main earphone units. They look good. I will test them and I will post a full review of these earphones in just a couple of days. So guys, this was a quick unboxing and first impressions of the Philips SHQ1200 sports earphone model. To watch the review of this earphone, you may subscribe to this channel, and also if you find this video helpful, please don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you so much.